Hey guys, welcome back to Mad About Design. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how I designed this rack using Autodesk Fusion 360. Here are the dimensions and tools and commands I'm going to use in this tutorial.
If you guys have any suggestions and recommendations, please let me know in the comment section. So without wasting time, let's get into it.